On the first day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci. On the second day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me fake game reviews and a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci. On the third day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me ex-convicts, fake game reviews, and a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci. On the fourth day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me Sony fan stalkers, ex-convicts, fake game reviews, and a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci. On the fifth day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me shit that's funny to me. Sony fan stalkers, ex-convicts, fake game reviews, and a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci. On the sixth day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me Montel Williams bastard shit that's funny to me. Sony fan stalkers, ex-convicts, fake game reviews, and a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci. On the seventh day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me news for views, whores, Montel Williams bastard shit that's funny to me. Sony fan stalkers, ex-convicts, fake game reviews, and a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci. On the eighth day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me Louisville slobber, news for views, whores, Montel Williams bastard shit that's funny to me. Sony fan stalkers, ex-convicts, fake game reviews, and a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci. On the ninth day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me whoopsie closed his channel, Louisville slobber, news for views, whores, Montel Williams bastard shit that's funny to me. Sony fan stalkers, ex-convicts, fake game reviews, and a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci. On the 10th day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me closet beta nerds, whoopsie closed his channel, Louisville slobber, news for views, whores, Montel Williams bastard shit that's funny to me. Sony fan stalkers, ex-convicts, fake game reviews, and a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci. On the 11th day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me lives in grandma's attic, closet beta nerds, whoopsie closed his channel, Louisville slobber, news for views, whores, Montel Williams bastard shit that's funny to me. Sony fan stalkers, ex-convicts, fake game reviews, and a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci. On the 12th day of Christmas, my YouTube gave to me no one remembers you, lives in grandma's attic, closet beta nerd, whoopsie closed his channel, Louisville slobber, news for views, whores, Montel Williams bastard shit that's funny to me. Sony fan stalkers, ex-convicts, fake game reviews, and a chick who sounds like Joe Pesci.